How to draw this tutorial. I'm going to use these colors. First sketch an oval shape, then add a line underneath and two more on the side. Then draw a rectangle in the middle and square shapes for the teeth. Then outline the whole drawing and sketch these shapes in the square. Color this part black and you can add some brown. Then blend the peach and pink together. Now it looks like this. Add white to the teeth. You can also add blue, then blend it with white. Now I'm going to add the highlights.